good thing that came out of COVID in 2020 was Ashley meeting the love of her life in my parents' backyard. Apparently, my mom left them in the backyard one day. When she came back, they were gone. Now, no one knows what they were doing during that time, but it must have been good, because here we are today.
Ashley, take you, James, to be my wedded husband.
I give to you in the presence of our family and friends.
My promise to stay by your side.
In sickness and in health.
Joy and in sorrow.
And as well and through the good times and the bad.
I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
And cherish you as we both shall live.
It is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife.
Yay.
You may kiss the bride. It is my honor to be the first to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Mendoza.